Last night from the Yeonju Indoor Aquatic Center, we saw women's water polo, the bronze and gold medal matches. In the bronze, it's Italy taking on Russia. Italy are the defending bronze medalists from Kazan, while Russia won gold back at home in 2013. They also won the two previous bronze medals in 2009 and 2011. 1-1 right now. Russia will go in front there. Natalia Cherzina finds Tatiana Zubkova for the goal. The Russians in front. They'll keep the pressure on. As they'll work the ball right there, Valeria Koryakina finds Zubkova again. Her second goal of the game. Now Russia will work the ball around, and a great pass inside there. Tatiana Kovina finds Anastasia Simanovic. And the tournament's leading scorer makes no mistake, as you'll get a good look at here. Now to the fourth period. Now it's Kovina's turn. She'll find a spot past the Italian keeper, and Russia up big right now, 13-6. Late in the fourth period, Russia with a commanding lead. Ursula Gito will make it 13-8. But it's all academic at that point. As you can see on the faces of the Italian team, Russia, the bronze medalists in women's water polo. They defeat Italy 13-8.